Hello, imaginary audience. My name is Zach the Wizard, and we are still playing Sly 2. Last time we, we just hacked and bugged and gained intel and stuff. This time we are going to follow Dimitri to see where he goes, because he's a lizard, and he goes places. I don't know where I'm going with this. A bottle. I have to wait for this flashlight guard to get out of the way. Let me see if I can pickpocket him now. Ooh, I can. Yes, you can pickpocket people. Good. You can pickpocket people if their back pocket is shiny. You just sneak up behind them and press the circle button. It does everything in this game.
I just intercepted an email from Dimitri. Ordered his guards to ring the boat's bell when the coast is clear.
Coast is clear for what?
Of that I'm uncertain. Ring the bell and follow him without being seen. Then maybe we'll find out what he's hiding.
Alright, let's see where Dimitri goes. Dimitri, nightclub owner. He is ugly. But we knew that already. And I guess he's high. And he has his own theme music. I think that's hilarious. Right, we're following him. Okay, well, he has this marker above his head, so he should be easy to follow. I don't know, that makes the whole point of following him seem kind of useless, because he has the marker. We know where he goes. I don't know. It boggles my mind sometimes. Video games in general. I wish he would hurry up, though. Maybe. No, I can't pickpocket that guard. Yeah. I don't know, if I figure out how to fast-forward stuff, then I'll fast-forward this part, because it's kind of boring. There's not a whole lot for me to talk about. Let me see if I can get it. Yay. Thank you. Where did he go? Over there.
Keep it smooth, baby. Walk tall. Stand tall. Get funky. Juice. Who's got the juice?
And it's not enough that you just have to see where he goes, because he goes, like, down there. You have to be close enough to see him type in the password. And that... it's not really difficult to do. It depends how many guards are around him.
You won't be able to see what Dimitri is doing from up on that water tower. Go down for a closer view.
Smooth. Keep it smooth.
Crap. Don't see me. Oh, good.
Get funky.
Crap. Well, I think it still worked.
Good job tailing him, Sly.
Seriously, I did it. Wow. Even while the guard was attacking me.
Hold on. Looks like that door leads to the nightclub's aqua pump. This might be useful for the heist.
I don't know why it'll be useful, but I guess we'll see. Where'd the guard go? Okay, I guess he just disappeared. Does Sly have any more jobs? I don't think so. So we're gonna go back to the safe house and turn into Murray. Wait, I think there was something up here. I don't know if it's still there. Did I get it? I don't know. Let me check really fast, because there's like some treasure up there. There it is. And I'm going to the safe house anyway, so might as well pick up the treasure. Because, you know, later in the game, all the upgrades become ridiculously expensive. So it's good to get as many coins as possible while everything is still cheap. Yeah. I guess I'll meet you back at the safe house. And we're at the safe house. Yeah, if you bring back loot, then just go over here. And you connect to the internet, because you can do anything on the internet. And sell all the nonsense that you bought. Or that you brought here. Yeah. Alright, we have enough for the smoke bomb. The smoke bomb is probably like the most useful thing you can ever buy ever. And we don't have enough for that. And we have to be merry now. Right, I haven't bought that yet. Murray, he's cool, because he's the strongest character, so his attacks deal the most damage. Like, Sly would take, like, at least 4 hits to kill these guys. With Murray, it's just 2. And with Bentley, I don't think he does any damage at all. Yeah, but you'll see what he does later. Yeah. We're going down here. I don't know why Murray gets the 2-hit combo.
Murray, I need you to make your way back to the aqua pump room and sabotage it.
Jeez, I don't know. How am I supposed to get past these lasers?
Should be able to break that power box by throwing something at it. Press the circle button to use your stomp move near the ice machine to pick up a block of ice. Then press the square button to throw the block at the power box.
Hit the circle button to pick stuff up and the square button to throw. Got it.
Yes, the circle button will make you do everything in this game. What was I talking about before? Oh yeah, how Murray gets the 2-hit combo.
You're strong, Murray. Try picking up other stuff in the room.
He kills everything in 2 hits anyway, so I don't know why he needs that. Yeah, that was my point.
Enemies that are knocked out can be picked up with your stomp move. Throw something at that guard, then jump up there and pick him up with the circle button.
I miss how in the third game, each character could pickpocket, but in this game only Sly can do it. That kind of sucks. And we're just throwing rats in the toilet. To stop it up for... yeah. You'll see why. It becomes important later, but... right now, just do it. No, not at him. Can you throw me in the toilet, please? There we go.
That did it, Murray. With the aqua pump out of commission, they'll be forced to route water through the old pipe tower. Those fools! They're playing right into our hands!
And Murray has his R's all backwards. He's not that stupid, come on.
Okay, fellas, I've constructed a plan to get at the clockwork tail feathers. But we'll need to pull off a few more jobs to set things up for the heist. First, Sly will have to pick a few pockets in the theater so that we'll have access to the spotlight control center. Once that's accomplished, we'll be able to turn off all the security around the printing press. We'll need your muscle, Murray, to take out all the exterior alarm horns. We don't want anything to alert the guards while we pull off the big job. And finally, we'll need to get into the discotheque to drop this mirror ball. Trust me, it's all part of the plan.
Right, it's all part of the plan. Do you have anything to sell? No, we still can buy it. Alright, we're gonna play Sly first to do these jobs. What is he doing first? Alright, we're gonna do that. Theater pickpocketing. And in my practice, I thought you had to do this mission first before you could actually pickpocket people. So, yeah, but it turns out that's not the case. Yeah. Jeez, in the other two episodes, I had, like, so much to talk about, but now, I don't know. Now I'm more calm. I don't have anything to talk about. Which makes me wonder why I'm recording right now. It's just gonna lead into boring commentary, so. Yeah. Bottles. Oh, Jesus, the dude there. Maybe I can pickpocket him and, but he doesn't have anything. Jeez. This commentary sucks, by the way. I hope you know that. Alright, let's just get on with the job. We'll find the bottles later.